We have an important consumer alert tonight. General Mills is recalling some of its gold medal flour because of a possible salmonella contamination. The company is recalling 2, 5, and 10-pound bags of gold medal unbleached and bleached all-purpose flour with a better if used by date of March 27th and 28th, 2024. Customers are urged to throw out the flour.